UAV ready for deployment.
In the turn, sensors are...